Hi, in this lecture let us see basic block diagram of flip-flop. This flip-flop will be having control inputs, clock input, normal output, inverted output. Here, what is control input and clock input? Control input decide what to store information in flip-flop and clock input decide when to store information in flip-flop. Okay, whether here we want to store 0 or 1, this control input will decide. And when to store, at what particular instant of time we need to store this information, this clock will decide. And here we have a two output states. One is normal output and inverted output. Here if you see output states, we have a high state or one state or set state. Means when this Q is equal to 1, then we will call high state, one state or set state. Then automatically this will be Q bar equal to 0, right? Because it is inverted output. Here when output Q equal to 0, then this Q bar equal to 1. So when output is 0, then we will call low state, zero state, reset state. When output equal to 1, we will call high state, one state, set state. Thank you.